Hello, I'm Dr. Michelle Dickinson, co-founder of Nanogirl Labs and Toyota New Zealand brand Guardian.
And this is the bZ4X, Toyota's first fully electric vehicle.
As an engineer, I'm passionate about advances in technology that provide more sustainable solutions for our planet, which is why I'm super excited to be driving the brand new Toyota bZ4X, their very first fully electric vehicle. The bZ4X is a BEV, or battery electric vehicle, which means it is powered by a battery that needs to be charged when it runs low. Let's take a look at how this works. Charging your electric vehicle can be done at home or while you're out and about. There are several ways to charge your electric vehicle: home power outlet, Wallbox, AC public charging, and DC fast charging. Let's start with home power charging. Simply plug in the cable that comes with your vehicle to any home power outlet. Then, with the vehicle powered off and doors unlocked, open the vehicle's charge port flap by pressing on the outside corner. Insert the charging connector into the charging port, ensuring that it clicks into place. The indicator will illuminate green to show you that the battery is being charged. 3-pin plug charging, or home charging, requires no special hardware, but charging takes longer because domestic power is limited.
That's why most BEV owners opt to upgrade at home and install a Wallbox charger, which significantly speeds up charging.
You can ask your Toyota store about a Wallbox, and they can advise you on the best equipment to suit your needs. When using a Wallbox charger, connect the cable from your Wallbox to your vehicle's charging port. Insert the connector firmly until you hear a click and see the charging indicator light up. Charging times will vary depending on the battery's charge level, your vehicle's onboard charger, and whether the local AC power is single phase or tri-phase.
Charging your car overnight should give you a full battery by morning. And with Wallbox charging, it makes sense to set a charging schedule.
You can choose to start charging at a specific time to take advantage of off-peak electricity rates, or to finish in time for your trip the next day. If you have set a specific charging schedule but want to start charging immediately, simply select Charge Now to override the schedule. Keep an eye on the charging progress display through the vehicle's charging indicator on the multi-information display. When the vehicle indicates that charging is complete, simply remove and store the cable, close the charging lid on your bZ4X, and you're ready to hit the road.
Of course, you can stop charging at any time, as getting a full charge is not necessary.
Now, let's check out our public charging options. There are usually two options available: alternating current or direct current, AC or DC for short. AC offers a slower, cheaper charge, similar to home charging. You'll often find these stations in a car park or workplace where you can park for at least an hour. You'll most likely have to use your own cable. High voltage DC charging, on the other hand, feeds the power directly into your car's battery. With a charging power of up to 150 kilowatts, charging your vehicle to 80% will take around 30 minutes. Use the charging cable provided and simply follow the on-screen instructions. There are many ways to pay through each station's app or using a credit card. For DC charging, open both the AC and DC charging inlets on your vehicle. Insert the charging connector firmly until you hear a click and see the charging indicator light up. You can monitor charging progress on the screen.
And that's all there is to charging your BEV, whether home or away.